Maintain position, Rich.
They just filmed that crap and maybe run
over. Yeah, well.
I'm good to go again when you are, Robert.
Let's do this.
Don't break my ankle or anything, yeah. I didn't mean to.
Yeah, we're down here right now. We're watching the video.
I'm a judo guy, so I was using the two. I thought the gi was good. I mean, a couple years ago. So I'm striking the gi, and I do stick some standing grappling the gi, but on the ground, the gi, for a lot of guys, it's better. Like a lot of jiu-jitsu guys I know, it just makes it tighter. For me, it screws me off.
I want to get a leaf on the ground.
What do you have? Oh, nice. Man, I thought you were
proud. He nailed you. It's a good one, Gavin.
He's a killer, I'm telling you.
Yeah. He's always in the game.
Mike, I don't know where my guest is. I actually told him I wanted to roll.
Ding ding.
He's like, yeah, call me.
Alright, that's great.
He takes it easy on me too much.